This is my girl I'm going to keep. It's okay, darling. What have you got on your face? Yeah, you know. So, she's 1,600 grams. Big fatty. Aren't you, darling? See? I'll just show you on the front paws how to do the claws. This applies to older pugs too. But you normally need to use kitten and puppy clippers. You can buy them from the vet. They're only about $3. Well, probably $8 nowadays. So you just take off the point. If you press the paw like this, the nails stick out more. And you can get underneath. Just take off the tiny point at the end. And don't forget the dew claws. I don't like having them cut off when they're 2 days old. And my vet won't actually do it. So if you want them removed, you have to talk to your vet and get them removed when they're desexed. But I think it's cruel. My vet says you need to have them for the... oh, sorry, a little bit short, that one. Need to have them for the... eating their bones and stuff. Don't know if that's true. I find that they tend to scratch each other's eyes with them if you're not careful. But anyway, that's her done. Now I've got to wear you. You're not going to like it. You're a big girl. Get a bigger amount for you. I'll just move bits of nails off the table. Disinfect it in a minute. Oh, microchip. Just check your numbers correct. No, we got it wrong. I knew the vet would get it wrong. 143. Oh, it's me who's got it wrong. Can't see. Scan again. 143. My girl, 143. Yeah. Good kid. I'm sorry. I'll get you some cheese all right, organised. Hang on. You can have a big bit. Because you're a big girl. What I do is usually get an adult tablet, which is for 10 kilos, and divide it equally, or whatever, between the puppies. When they're 9 weeks old, they're usually about 2.5 kilos, so you can mould it into a little ball. I mean, that's too big for it to swallow, obviously, so I'll just break a bit off it. Yum. Here we go. Get ready. It's delish. I'm telling lies. Bip, bip. Swallow. That's it. You can do it with a bit of, maybe dog roll might work. Or, what else? Boiled egg wouldn't be any good. It would all crumble. Puppy roll, you know, the stuff you can get. Well, tin food's okay, but it does tend to be sloppy. It makes even more mess than the cheese, so. But a little bit of cheese won't hurt them. Come on, big open last bit. Oh, I know, it's disgusting. Put your finger in the side of their mouth and they sort of open their mouth because they don't want to bite you. Although, it's very hard to open their mouth, but you have to be gentle. Stuff it in. Big swallow, and then if you hold their chin up, that's it. It goes down, doesn't it? Well, most of it does. I've got it on my face now. Oh, I normally wear a pink a white t-shirt to do this and end up looking pink and white. know it's horrible, darling. I'll get you some tea. There you go. It's all gone. Good girl. She says, how really, what's the word? Degrading. That's not the word. There's a word for it. Stop holding your face up there like I'm going to poison you some more. Nobody can see your pretty face. You didn't like that, did you, darling? Forgive mummy. What are we going to call you anyway? We had some lovely ideas. Gladriel. Are you sniffing? You had to swallow it. She's doing an act now. She's pretending it's horrendous. Wipe your nose. When they're tiny, I use Nutri-Gel, which is like a molasses sort of gel. Isn't it? And I stick it in that. Mm-hmm. Horrible. Forgive me. Next one.